So for...
Yes.
Okay. So for the porco, you get one scoop. Try to make sure that it's full. It's 120 grams about. You got some oil down. And then flatten it out to make sure that it's all cooked all the way through. Down so it's flat. We want to cut it from the folded side so it makes more of a cone and it fills up the plate more.